right. Love it. I know you guys were day drinking all day. It's cool. I love it. So rowdy. It's perfect. You were day drinking too. Don't worry. All right. Now, before we get to this next song, we have some straight no chaser housekeeping items we want to get to. Now, the first thing is, we didn't get here because we had a hit on the radio. We didn't get here because we won some reality TV show. We got here because we just went out there and started doing what we loved. And in the beginning, people came. A couple. Jim and Sue, very nice people, but from that has grown to this, a full house on New Year's Eve, baby. All for you, because it's only because of each and every single one of you that we get to do this. It's you guys coming to see a show and going home and telling your friends about it, and then they come catch a show and they go home and tell other friends about it. Essentially, it was the only pyramid scheme that we could think of. So since you're here, is anyone interested in buying any essential oils? That guy, okay. It's not real, sir. Well, one way we like to say thank you is, like, after every Straight No Chaser show, you will find us out in the lobby, saying hello, shaking hands. If you got a piece of merch you want to sign, you come on by, we'd love to sign it for you. Now, the second way we like to say thank you is, like, to slow the show down a bit, introduce ourselves to you so you get to know us a little bit better. I'll kick things off. My name is Segi Isho. I come to you from Detroit, Michigan. I want to say hi to my sister-in-law, Susie, my wife, Jamie, my almost eight-month-old son, Leo, who slept through the whole show. So rude. Definitely not giving him tickets ever again. And I just want to say Happy New Year. Please be safe tonight. Don't drive if you're drinking. Uber, Lyft, all that stuff is your friend. Be safe. We love you. Thank you so much. Happy New Year.
My name is Mike Ludville. I'm originally from Indianapolis, Indiana. I now live in Nashville, Tennessee. Happy New Year, y'all. We'll see you next time.
Happy New Year, guys. My name is Charlie Meckling. I'm originally from Bloomington, Indiana, the home of Indiana University. I currently live in Houston, Texas. Thank you guys very much.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Dave Roberts. I want to say a quick hi to Kendall. To Kendall and her family coming all the way from Colorado to be here today. Thank you very much. I grew up in Indianapolis, Indiana. I currently make my home in the Windy City, Chicago, Illinois. Thanks for coming out. Happy New Year, buddy.
My name is Walter Chase. Newtown, Pennsylvania is where I call home. Thank you all for coming out today to support acapella music.
Thank you so much for coming out today. I grew up in Des Moines, Iowa, and I live in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Happy New Year, y'all!
First of all, I want to give a shout out to the 7 African Americans who made it out this evening. Thank you. My name is Jerome Collins. I'm originally from Allentown, Pennsylvania, but now reside in West Palm Beach, Florida. And for New Year's, I want y'all to switch it up. I brought y'all something so you can take it at midnight. It's my new wine. It's called Pinot Negro. Take a shot.
What I'm about to say is really, really important, and I want you to remember it. Don't drink that wine.
Good afternoon. My name is Steve Morgan. I'm originally from Evansville, Indiana. I now live in Cincinnati, Ohio. As we look towards 2018, I want to take a second to tell you about some of the people that we're thankful for in 2017. We have the most incredible crew in the business. We are blessed to have them, so help us give them a big round of applause. Yes. We love you. And Costa Mesa, we love you too. So let's do this again next year. What do you say? Yes! Well, until next time, folks, we are the one, the only
Straight No Chaser.
Yeah.
The Matrix.
This is fun. Hop on one leg. Bark like a dog. A big dog.